of a story.
If I want someone to notice me,
the future seemed so bright. Then this thing turned out so evil. I don't know why I'm still surprised. Even angels have their wicked schemes, and you take that to new extremes. But you'll always be my hero, even though you've lost your mind.
But you're not the only one who can make decisions.
Just go.
Really, really stupidly and completely love you. Of course you do. Because I wouldn't go and fall in love with someone who didn't love me back, would I? This is getting boring. Sorry, not sorry. Sorry for yourself.
Why would I be sorry for myself, eh?
I am a winner.
Yeah, you know, when she's not too busy scheming, lying and carrying on with herself.
I specifically asked you if that money was dodgy and you said no.
All right, look, I promise I will never lie to you again.
I told Ryan we were going to fight back by stealing. Going behind my back again.
I swear on Lucky's life, this comes from the pistol.
I swear on my brow. I don't care about her. I care about you. You care about me.
There's no lying. Beyonce breaks all the promises.
I know it's not really a time to be feeling it, but I'm really happy that you're here. I don't know what to say to that.
You don't have to say anything. Just stay for a bit.
Because you wouldn't lie to me again, right? I'm sick of it. Sick of you only looking out for yourself.
As corny as it sounds, I want to love and be loved in equal measure. Otherwise, what's the point?
Babe, I love you so much. Because what we've got is real. And yeah, real means that I can screw up and act like a plank. But I swear to you now, if you give us another chance, I will try. I'll change. I'll be good. That's the last time she's ever going to lie to me.
You know me and my feelings don't quite count the same way yours do. I've got you. It's okay, I've got you. Yes, fine, we get the message. I'm a bad, bad person. I'm trying my best. And when I'm with you, just about the best version there is of me.